Okay, first question. What do you remember about your childhood?
My childhood was filled with a lot of laughter and love, because I'm only child, so I'm always being pampered by my parents. But being pampered by my parents doesn't mean I don't get scolded. So my childhood was it's more of moving, because I moved from Singapore to KL at the age of 3, and I came back here again at the age of 7. So like, for me, my childhood was like getting to know more people but losing my friends at the same time. Yeah.
What's your favorite person when you were younger?
I would say my favorite person when I was younger would be my best friend who stayed in Singapore. So like, I did stay in Malaysia for 4 or 5 years of my life. And then the reason why she was my best friend was because like, our moms were actually best friends, and then that was the only thing that would actually bring me back to Singapore, other than my family members. So it's like, I always had something that made me like want to come back to Singapore and visit like everyone here. Yeah.
How do you usually spend your time when you were younger?
When I was younger, I usually spent my time with extracurricular activities. I would take swimming or do ballet, or just go out and have like play dates with my friends and in KL. So like, for me, basically, it's like I'm always just very busy, because there was no such thing as homework in school. Yeah.
What do you aspire to be when you were younger?
When I was younger, I aspired to be a dancer, because I really, really love dance. Like, I love ballet. So like, for me, like, I thought I want to be a dancer. So like, basically, like, that's my main, like, what drove me to want to do what I do, because I thought being a dancer is like really, really cool. So yeah.
Okay, last question. Share the most memorable time you had when you were younger.
I think the most memorable time that I had when I was younger would be when I had a birthday party when I was 6, and I invited like 6 of my friends to celebrate my birthday party with me at Hard Rock Cafe in Kuala Lumpur. And it was like the memorable one for me, because little did I know the following year I would have left to come back to Singapore and basically lose contact with all of my friends. So like, for me, until now, that's like my most memorable childhood moment that is like vividly in my brain.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.